Hello there. You see that? Those are three AI agents all chasing a cuboid. Now, they have already been trained on this channel before. And today, we have something even more exciting. This is a centipede, a multi-legged organism belonging to family myriapods. At the moment, it is nothing but a 3D model, capable of nothingness. In order to bring it alive, it needs a brain. Ladies and gentlemen, let's call the brain a neural network. Today, we are using a network with 2048 nodes and two layers. We will train it using a classic reinforcement algorithm called proximal policy optimization. Now, hold your horses, folks. You see, this centipede model is very clean and realistic. Too clean, I must say. The first prototype was nowhere near this accurate. In fact, it was an absolute nightmare. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing He Don't Bite. This mutation has 7 body segments and 14 elongated limbs. We will now attempt to train this creature to walk. To achieve this, we will give the AI full body control over all of its limbs, precisely 2 degrees of freedom per leg in the Y and Z rotational axes. We will reward the AI for matching the arrow's direction and maintaining velocity as fast as it possibly can. For self-awareness, we will feed the neural network the XYZ angles of each controllable bone. This helps the agent understand its current pose. The angles will be stacked twice, so the AI can also infer angular velocities over time. Each leg is equipped with a ground detection raycast. This provides the agent live data of its distance to the ground. Gentlemen and ladies, we are now ready for our first training session. Let's find out how such a creature would walk if one were to exist in nature. Well, that was dramatic. Do you know what's even more dramatic? The second prototype. Our second prototype is much closer to a real-life centipede, boasting 21 body segments with a whopping 42 individual legs. We will train this prototype using similar methods as the first one. Comrades, let's now train a real centipede.
Cerquita, pegado, tú me tienes enchulado. Quiero entregarme a ti cuando te tengo al lado, lao, lao.
Congratulations! Our AI now exhibits locomotion, similar to real-life myriapods. A biped has two legs, quadrupedal four, and myriapods have many legs. The resulting movement is an excellent achievement. Let me tell you why. You see, the goal of an AI agent in a reinforcement learning simulation is to maximize its rewards. We rewarded the AI for matching the arrow's direction, and most importantly, maintaining velocity. The resulting gait is very close to real-life centipedes, and scientifically, it's called a Metachronal gait. A Metachronal gait is a wave-like pattern of leg movements that ripples across the animal's body. The legs don't move all at once, but in a sequence. As some legs push off, others prepare to make contact with the ground. This creates an illusion of a wave. What fascinates me is, despite this being a simplified simulation of a centipede's body, the AI still learned to move in a metachronal manner. Looks like evolution and our AI are in harmony on how a many-legged organism should walk. Folks, programming these AIs require knowledge of coding and mathematics, concepts which can be difficult to master on your own. Luckily, it's 2025 and you don't need an MIT degree to get started. With Brilliant's interactive lessons, having fun while learning has never been easier. They break down complex concepts into bite-sized engaging lessons, a method proven to be 6 times more effective for learning than boring lecture videos. Their programming courses teach you how to think in code rather than just memorizing syntax, with lessons on loops, conditionals, and algorithms that get you building real programs from day one. For those curious about AI, Brilliant's courses on how large language models work provides fascinating insights into modern AI systems, showing you everything from how models build vocabularies to how they make predictions and generate text. To try everything Brilliant has to offer free for a full 30 days, visit brilliant.org/cozmouz or scan the QR code on screen. You will also get 20% off an annual premium subscription. It was 3 a.m. and I was done with this project. But something was bugging me. While the model we trained is decent, it is very slow. I want faster. So besides leg movement, we will now also allow the AI to control its body segments. Remember folks, you enjoy the training montage with delightful music in the background, but for the AI, every second of existence is mere torture, a negative penalty every time step. To make things worse, we will now also bombard the AI with projectiles. Comrades, this is Cozmouz, signing out.